It's always good to be early. So, I will be picking up two sets of nasi lemak, and then the sweet banana spring roll, and also bandung. It's better to pick up my own self. So that there's no extra fee. Okay. I haven't been using Gimbal for quite a while.
I am ready to be
well.
Said I need to take the red Pisang in years.
Oh really? Pisang goreng is very crunchy, crispy. Crispy. Especially when you eat the crispy part. It's good.
I am ready to poop, said used to love it a lot, feel a bit too much for me nowadays. But we'll eat again soon, hopefully.
Too much. Oh yeah, I think it's not good for the health. But yeah, nothing wrong with eating it once in a while. Once. Once in a while. I have tried this sweet banana. Yeah, I have tried this sweet banana before, and it was too sweet. Was too sweet. I guess Filipino love their sweet stuff. So today is a short walk. As you can see on the title, short walk.
Said already 15 minutes of walking. It's not sure.
Yeah.
I am ready.
It's still short. Yeah. It will be a short 1 hour walk. Smile. Okay. time for some Bollywood action.
Aston 996 said hi.
Hello Aston, welcome to the stream. Good morning Aston. Bollywood jam. Anyone want to play? Every time I see this, I always love to watch. Let's go pick up the order. They are already open, but is the order ready? We'll see.
Aston 996 said good morning to you too.
It's good.
How is your day went?
Let me pick up. Just sit closer to you. Okay. So that you guys can thanks for the blow.
Aston 996 said we will behave here.
No, Aston, it's fine. Because just now I was
Pro 288 said sit outside very hot.
Round 288
said go inside please.
You want me to go inside? Okay. I know what you want to do.
Let's go.
this is halal Filipino outlet. No, I did not use the voucher. But well, how do you know about the voucher? No, I did not use the voucher. Let me complete the audio first.
Aston 996 said the stool got cut.
Oh, I see. No wonder. There's like three boxes.
Prowl 288 said we're going home.
Maybe. Or I can bring you for a walk. For a while.
Get protection against 37 critical illnesses.
Because later Pral might say, I will end the school. Good thing there are no people around me. Let's take a walk for a while.
I am ready to poop. Zed almost got right to shake his booty.
Yeah. This is another food court. This is Ubi, by the way, if you haven't already know.
Aston 996 said never been this part of Philippines.
Oh, you have never been. Yeah, you should explore this part of Philippines one day. The flight is very cheap. It costs about, I think, about $100 for cheap flight tickets.
Aston 996 said haha.
Yeah, let's sit here for a while.
Prowl 288 said faster run. Mother is hungry.
I will wait for a while. So
Prowl 288 said the more you wait, the less crispy the goreng pisang.
Walk back home.
Oh, Aston 996 said I only went to the working part for your area.
Working part for your area? What do you mean? Do you work here in this part of Philippines, Aston? Don't forget, we are in the Philippines now. So fast, right? You can see there are many Philippine shops. This part of Philippines seems more developed.
Aston 996 said no.
No? You mean you don't like Philippines? How could you? How could you not like Philippines? Alright, let's walk back.
Aston 996 said, oh shit, I forget.
Forgot? Yeah, remember we are in the Philippines. So now let's take a walk at this part of Philippines. You will get to see how developed Philippines is.
Aston 996 said I don't like, I love the Philippines.
Yeah, that's true. You need to love Philippines. You have to love Philippines. You see, there are many foreigners here in Philippines. Very developed. I think I should change the title, okay? Walking in Philippines. What is this? Is this Philippine food? Oh no, Thailand.
Prowl 288 said faster go home before the stream ends.
Yeah.
Sure. Aston 996 said walking let go.
What is it? Delicious. Okay, let's go.
Aston 996 said food looked good.
Okay. It looks good.
Aston 996 said, "Wow, the building so high."
Yeah, right. I told you, Philippine city is more developed nowadays. Yeah, lots of good foods here. But wait, why did they show this big wheel here in Philippines? This must be a mistake. I didn't know that Philippines got such a big wheel.
I am ready to poop, said Warai neighborhood Gochiobus.
Yeah. Why? Are you interested? Poop?
Oh. Aston 996 said so many cars in this part of Philippines.
Yeah, I told you. Many rich people here in Philippines. Rich people here. That makcik is wondering, what is that sound? I can see. Maybe she thinks she is pretty.
Aston 996 said, "I am ready to poop you so late."
It's never too late. Now let's take a look at Philippine bus.
I am ready to poop, said KEKW.
You see this? Philippine bus got aircon. So cool, right? Got aircon.
Aston 996 said so high level.
Yep. I do not expect Philippines to be like this. Yeah, I can show you more from this street.
Ding 10K said, said don't smell like Philippines.
Hello, Daddy. Well, maybe because you did not have not come here before.
Day 10K said hi.
Hello there, welcome. Yeah, this is the hidden part of Philippines. Let me show you.
Aston 996 said hi, Ding 10K, welcome.
Just look at how wide Philippine roads is. Look how wide.
Ring 10K said Philippines smell more like roasted coconut.
Oh. Such a big upgrade. You see how wide Philippine roads is. So it's a good thing because Philippine traffic is always busy. So it helps a lot.